non-destructive examination is looking at things without taking them apart. If you think of like the medical side of ultrasounds, you're just looking at it from the perspective of the ultrasonic. Non-destructive examination is the kind of more industrial side of that. You kind of take a look at things like bridges, materials, things like that without taking them apart. Certain things you just don't want to take apart. It can be costly. If there's a crack on a plane, just one tiny little thing, if that gives, what's gonna happen when it's in the air? The reason I got into it was I wanted specifically a two-year program. What I like about it is I'm not really trading off anything for getting a two-year. I don't have any doubts that I would have any trouble finding a job, and I can say that for just about everyone in this program. My experience with the program is I absolutely love it. They're really, really interested in you succeeding. They want to watch you grow and improve. But not only that, but they're also looking out for you. They're, you know, setting up these internships. They're setting up trying to make sure, letting you know about scholarships. They want to make sure that you succeed. They want to make sure that when you get out of here, you don't have a job, you have a good job, that you have something that you want to be doing. I'm not even graduated and I already have offers. I think of this as kind of like a hidden gem just because a lot of people don't realize what goes into this. No one ever hears about non-destructive examination. They don't realize how critical it is. Because just because something's put up doesn't mean that it's, you know, safe, and things weather over time. And people need to look at that. And that's what our job is to go and look at these things and make sure that they're not aging with time, that they're still holding sturdy. I genuinely love the program. This is like, it's not like a, like, oh, I'm in front of a camera, so I'm gonna say good things about it. I genuinely love this program, and I have a lot to say about it. I recommend it to almost anybody, you know? If you're very much that kind of hands-on, inquisitive person, that is a really, really good fit for NDE.